Today we're talking to you guys about the all-new Pivot Swtchblade.